show is hearing the most incredible, inspirational stories. And one of the things you write to me about is weight. People have major food noise. That's that conversation inside your head that's just rattling you about not being able to lose weight, feeling fat, feeling uncomfortable, feeling bad about yourself. And it's hard to turn that food noise into a food voice. And sometimes the answer comes from unexpected places. I want you to hear one woman's emotional journey.
3 years ago, I weighed 322 pounds. My six-year-old son came up to me while we were in the kitchen, and out of the blue, he said, "Mommy, why are you fat?" I said, "Well, the reason mommy's fat is because I had three kids." And without any hesitation, he came back and said, "But you're not pregnant now, so why are you still fat?" The day that my son said that to me was the day that a light bulb went off. Why was I fat? My mom sent me a Living Social coupon. It was Boot Camp for Women, Body by Ken, 4 weeks for $25. I said, "What the heck? Let's do it." Boot camp is not easy. There were days that I wanted to give up. What changed was I started coming from a place of yes and put those no's way underneath. It's 3 years later, and I've made huge transformation physically and mentally. Life has gotten so much better.
Okay, here's what Tori looked like 3 years ago. Let's see Tori now.
Never, ever, ever have done something like that. This is amazing. I'm glad to be able to be here to share my story with you. And hopefully anybody that's watching, I can inspire.
Look at you. Oh my God, that must have felt so good to just punch through.
Empowerment, woman empowerment. That's where I'm going with my future.
That's unbelievable.
Yes.
So how did you take that one step just to get there and feel like you could do it like everybody else? Was there something about the fact that it was a boot camp and you had to kind of sign up and be obligated rather than you can just not go to the gym? Was that what
exactly.
For you?
Exactly. When you go to the gym, you know, you have somebody following you around for maybe a week and then nobody else talks to you. With this boot camp, and of course, if anybody thinks of a boot camp, you're thinking somebody's in your face and they're making you do it. Absolutely. That's what I needed. I needed hard love. I needed somebody to be in my face, make me do it, and not let me fail.
And support you, too, because you were doing it.
Absolutely.
So for you, you feel like you need the camaraderie of other people who are in the same boat as you.
Absolutely. And the first day when I showed up, the first thing they did was they stopped. They were in the middle of class. The first thing they did was they stopped class, and the girl, Darlene, took my hand and said, "Welcome." And walked me down.
That's so great. How did the exercise lead to the food?
You know, a lot of people ask me, am I on a diet? I don't believe in the word diet.
Neither do I.
I love food.
Right.
I do. And food is to be enjoyed. However, you have to do research and make yourself smart about food and what you're putting in your body. So now I make the same delicious food, but a lot healthier ways, using more fresh and whole and green and staying away from the toxins that they put in the preserved foods.
You're so, first of all, how much weight have you lost?
I have lost a total of 148 pounds.
Oh my God. Can I see your jeans? It's unbelievable.
These were my jeans, size 26, and 2.5 years later, I'm a size 8, size 10.
It's amazing. You're just so empowering, and you really have gotten it. And so you've agreed to help another woman in need?
Yes, yes.
Okay, so I'm going to send you backstage, and when we come back, we're going to meet a woman who is desperate to start her own journey. This is her moment of truth, so find out what happens next when Tori steps in to weigh it forward.